Hey ladies and gentlemen, this is Nick from NCD Equipment. Sorry if I feel like I'm shouting, but it's just a little bit loud here. Today we're going to do a little video on the Power Tilt and Quick Hitch, which I've had made by Exact One. The boys down at Exact One have been able to put the Mechalac Connect Hitch on the top, and then on the bottom of it, we're picking up on a 50mm pin with a 250 pin center. The reason why I've gone for their measurements is I'll explain later on the video. The way we have plumbed up the hydraulic tilting quick hitches is that we've got the ability to use the connect hitch to pick it up with, then we lock that off, and then we divert the oil down to the quick hitch on the actual power tilt. This gives us the ability then to pick up the attachments without having to get out of the cap. With Mechalac's connect quick hitch system, that does require quite a unique bracketry system which goes onto the buckets. As you can see here, they're fairly big chunky bracketry, and they're two hook system. To try and put the connect on the bottom of the power tilt and quick hitch would be quite an expensive task. So NCD Equipment come up with this idea with pins. So if we just mill down a load of pins, and then we'll be able to lock them in place, like you can see here, and then we'll be able to pick them up on a standard pin center, like you do, which is already on the bottom of the power tilt and quick hitch. With the safety features which are included in the power tilt and quick hitch, means this won't fall off. Put them in place, pop them up, and all of a sudden we've got utilised two sets of buckets. At NCD Equipment, we get asked a lot about having tilting mechanisms on tree sheets. They are phenomenal to have a tilting mechanism on tree sheets, and utilises the tree sheet to the best of its abilities. We do like to recommend to the customer to have power tilt quick hitch, so this gives you the option then to be able to utilise the tilting mechanism, which is quite an expensive piece of equipment, on buckets and other attachments as well, to give the customer the best value for money.